little bit of emotion from the England team.
Here comes Jack. The clinch shouting. Surprised me.
That's the only time throughout this whole match I've seen the England team punch each other, shout, and get up for each other.
Where's Jimmy Carney when the Cypriots need him? I did just say that, Jimmy. Hope you're well, buddy. Congratulations on the newborn as well, to yourself and Kim, if you're listening and viewing back at home. Hope you're well, and hopefully see you soon.
Yeah, nice. Yes, G, nice finish from Andy there. Took them out really, really well. He's 12-11. Just waiting for the apps to be updated from both teams. It does it automatically, and
we've got.
So England need one of these two frames.
Jack wins the lag.
There you go, guys. Jack is actually playing for this team. Yeah, that's a nice shot. He cued that a treat.
John is the type of player to be able to play this yellow. So much top line. You go two cushions up right. If you can get the white at least parallel to the black or just up north of it, then he would be able to play across level.
Yeah.
He's got to be up level with the black at least.
Maybe, oh, yeah, yeah.
Maybe 3 or 4 inches past the curve.
Yeah, definitely. Just in line with the bottom knuckle, the middle, middle pocket would be ideal.
Exactly. Perfect.
Feather back double.
Good break there from Jack. Two yellows down. Perfect. Absolutely
perfect.
Yeah,
that's a nice shot. That's a nice shot.
Perfect. Perfect. So this is it.
This could be it. I don't think it's quite double kissing range. I think he's got the angle to get past it. So this is the shot to make England European champions. He's got it. He's got it.
I think good one. Thank you very much, guys, for viewing, and see you all next year when we defend our European title. Bye.
Yeah, thank you all, guys. I think you're...